love the two times, dude.
I really want to be stutter. Say what?
Jeffrey.
Come on, Jeffrey. It's not a game, dude. It's not a fucking game. It's life.
Jeffrey.
Third person, you're no good at first. No.
Oh, he's got the M. I don't really want to pick it up. It's so fucking risky. It's Christmas, why not? Jeffrey, fuck knows, mate. Just Jeffrey Prezzy, mate. Jeffrey Prezzy.
How about this?
This is what I complain about when my mic doesn't work and people creep up on me. Like, these guys are miles away from me, and I'm hearing them so clearly. So when someone creeps up on me and I don't hear shit, it's like, what the fuck? Not gonna lie, my aim is so much better on first. Like, these shots are insane. If first person was a thing on console, I'd be dominating it. She took a few. Level 3 vest, obviously. It's like a snake on chicken beans. I'll probably get killed by a bush Wookiee. Carter would follow. Appreciate that, dude. Only problem is, I'm knackered, and this is when I need my eyes. See, they could be the best player in the world, but if I'm shooting like this, you can do nothing. Annoying thing is, I'm like 2 foot. Imagine there's someone in there. Thing is, there are 68 players in this lobby. So 15 kills will be insane. That's like basically a 20 kill game. Just imagine if there's 30 more people. I need a boost up. Not gonna lie, my hands are sweaty. Weird. What a weirdo. I thought that was a blimmin' bag in the window. Probably thinks he just got shot through a wall. Oh my god, he's a hacker, dude. Scooter. Shit. Hands are so sweaty. That was such a nice shot. I'm playing on console, dude, mate. Can't you tell, dude? Are the frames really that good? I'd take that as a compliment, dude. And this is the first game on first person in weeks, if not months. fucking shit at first person.